Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Watch. Y plus or step. Watch your step. Watch your step. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you very much. Good morning and welcome to our show. And please join me in welcoming back our returning champion. Man won $5,000 on yesterday's program. His name is Scott Pickett. Hiya, Scott.
Thank you.
Good to have you here.
Thank you.
How you feel today?
Feeling all good.
You didn't look at all nervous yesterday, but you were doing something interesting with your fingers. And I want you to explain your technique to the folks at home who may not have been tuned in yesterday.
Well, I actually have a memory pegboard, so all the numbers I have something associated with it, like 24 is shaving, so whatever prize behind it, I think of shaving it. And I use my fingers to sort of temporarily store a good prize or something that I want.
But you're kind of limited.
I've got two numbers here, but I have
other ways.
Line on the prizes up.
All righty. Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
Eleanor Hart, your challenger. Hi, Eleanor.
Hello.
Now, you heard about his technique. Have you got any technique to help you succeed on our program, or are you just going to wing it and have fun?
My technique is to beat his socks off.
Whoa, you get that, folks? Now, where are you from? I'm picking up a southern accent there. My technique.
I'm from Florida.
Originally?
No, I'm originally from Georgia.
Thank you.
But I live in Florida now.
Yes, all right. Ready to play?
I'm ready.
Okay, good luck to you. Take a look over here. Great addition to your home. One of the prizes in game one.
A Martin Lawrence Gallery's limited edition serigraph. Tennis landscape by Mark King. Numbered and hand signed by the artist and furnished by Martin Lawrence Galleries. Alex.
And we'll show Eleanor and Scott and the folks at home who want to play along where they can find the artwork. It's behind number 17. Eleanor, you're going to get a chance to make the first selection because you're the challenger. But before we do that, I want to tell you that our cash pot today has been augmented by $100. It's up to $900. Wow. That's cash. And we have a holiday in Paris in this first game. So go to work. Pick two numbers.
Okay. I want to go to Paris. So I'll choose number three.
Three for Paris. Red take.
Well, I'll take it when he gets it. To match the red take, I'll try number 19.
Well, and just like that, the lady makes a match. Here's the take.
Right.
Open it up for her. Pick again, Eleanor.
Okay, let's try number 13.
Color television.
TV. And to match the color TV, let's try number 16.
Wild card, so it is a match. Where's the other color television, please? It's at number 20. We'll slide it into position behind Eleanor, and we'll open these three doors and see if they reveal enough. Somehow I doubt it, but you might get some inkling, Eleanor. Yeah. Try to remember what you're seeing right now. You'll get to pick again when we return after this break. Eleanor Hart, the challenger, started off on the right foot, made two matches. She's got a red take as reserve, insurance for later on, and she gets to pick again right now.
Great. I'll try number one.
Compact disc player.
And you're lucky number 22.
Let's see if it works for you. Nope, no. We've got a sleeper sofa, so we'll hear from our champion, Scott Pickett.
Well, finally, I get to get that trip so you can take it away from me. I'll find that behind number 7, I believe.
No, you'll find the artwork.
Oh. And the artwork was under number 17, I believe.
That's right. Yeah. Your system works for you, Scott.
Yeah.
Limited edition, up there and down here. Two doors opening up in the same column. Hello. Go again.
Got me. Okay, well, let's look under, open up the puzzle behind number 6, please.
Woman's complete wardrobe. I don't know how complete that is, but we call it a complete wardrobe.
Okay, let's see if we can match that behind, say, number 15, please.
Nope, there's the sleeper sofa again. Eleanor.
Oh, thank you, Scott. Number 22 for the sleeper sofa.
Right.
And I think it's under number 15.
Correct. Number 15, lady from Georgia. Let's open these two doors for Eleanor. Still no solution, so go again.
All right, let's try number 5.
Green take.
And see if that green take is under number 10.
Nope, that's the compact disc player. Scott?
Well, I'll have to pick that up, I believe, behind number 1.
That's right.
And behind number 10, please.
Correct. Another match for the champion. Two prizes on his side of the board and his second opportunity to solve the puzzle.
Don't have it.
All right.
Okay, well, let's look what's behind number 9, please.
Paris.
Ooh, I've got to get that so you can take it away, huh? Well, let's see if it's behind number 18.
Wild card, so it is going to be behind 18. The natural match would have occurred at number 11. The Holiday in Paris, in position, and 3 doors open up for our champion. Select again, Scott.
Okay, well, let's go on the lower right-hand corner. Number 25, please.
The cash pot, cash. $900.
That's
cash.
A lot of cash. Well, we don't have 9 up there, so I'll go with number 21, please.
Fishing trip for 2, no match. Eleanor?
Okay, let's try number 4.
Cash pot?
Yeah. Uh-oh. And number 25.
Amazing how well performers do when they're under pressure on this show.
Oh,
you made
boy.
The match. Now, do you want to use the take?
Oh, yeah. I'll take the trip to Paris, please.
Want to grab that now, huh?
There's still green take out there.
Scott points out, there is still the green take on the board, but Eleanor doesn't want to mess with strategy. Give me the Paris trip now, let me solve the puzzle, and I'm out of here. Let's open these two doors for her and see if she can do that. Go again.
Let's see what's under number 6.
Woman's complete wardrobe.
That's
There's still
right.
a wild card
okay.
up there, Eleanor.
Oh, all right. Let's see if it's under number 8.
Nope, gold and diamond bracelet. Scott?
Oh, we've seen a lot of this puzzle, haven't we? Let's look under 14. I don't think we've seen that.
There's a green tick.
Green tick. Under number 5, please, for the other green tick.
That's right.
I'm still going to Paris. Please.
All right, put it back on his side.
Sorry, Eleanor. You've got that great tick.
Now, Eleanor, what you have to remember is this. The trip to Paris is now on his side of the prize board, right?
Right.
But that doesn't mean he's going to Paris. If he doesn't solve the puzzle, if you solve the puzzle, he isn't going to Paris, you're going to win the game.
Okay.
Remember that.
Sounds good to me.
Got to be an optimist. Open these two doors for Scott Pickett.
Bill of Rights?
Is it Bill of Rights? No, it is not. Pick again, Scott.
Okay, well, let's see. I don't think we've seen what's behind number 23 yet.
Wild card, the last one on the board. Make it work for you, Scott.
Yeah, I think I have to open up the board. I've got to see what's behind number 6. It's got me confused.
Number 6, that's the woman's complete wardrobe. We saw that earlier. The match for that would have occurred right next to that wild card on the bottom line. 4 prizes at stake and the lead in the match for Scott Pickett. Will he do it now? Go again.
Okay, well, let's see what's behind number 12, please.
Fishing trip for 2.
And that was behind number 21.
Fishing trip for 2. Well done. Put it up for Scott. Open these two doors, and then we'll show them 2 and 8. They match, of course, and that's the gold and diamond bracelet. And when we open these doors, Scott, I want you to solve this puzzle. Can you do it? Eleanor, here is your chance. Can you solve the puzzle? Can't do it? All right. Hands on your signaling buttons. I'm going to assist you. I'll break it down for you. The first symbol, we have the arrows pointing at a reed. That's a reed in the marshy waters. Scott?
Read him his rights.
Is it read him his rights? Yes, it is. I have a feeling that was the element that was causing you the most problems. Am I right? Couldn't figure that one out, right? Well, let's go to the board.
Everybody up there had it.
But now that I've started it off for you, Scott, you can finish it off.
Okay, well, these are reeds, as Alex pointed out to us. The hem of the woman's skirt, his right as opposed to left arm, right, zzz. Read him his rights.
Read him his rights. You don't have to read our champion his rights. He knows all about them. He's won the game, he's got the lead in the match, and he's going to enjoy these prizes.
A fishing trip for two, a gold and diamond bracelet, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a gold and diamond bracelet, or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise, and a woman's complete wardrobe. Cherokee apparel and shoes for an unusual combination of fashion and comfort in junior, missy, petite, and women's sizes furnished by Cherokee, and a compact disc player. Hitachi's compact disc changer plays 12 compact disc independent disc exchange, 3 play modes, built-in timer, scan and play, don't stop the music, furnished by Hitachi, and Paris!
Oh, boy!
We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Paris. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the ultra-modern Pullman Hotel Saint-Jacques on the exciting Left Bank in Paris. Enjoy gourmet food and famous French hospitality furnished by the Pullman Hotel Saint-Jacques. And, of course, the handsome artwork. And these prizes total a big number, $7,766.
I had a feeling it was going to be a big payoff. Congratulations, Scott. You've got the lead in the match. You kept talking about winning the prize and then having to give it up to Eleanor, and it didn't work out that way at all.
No.
Eleanor's, you have any prediction that might not work out for game number two?
Well, Eleanor's a tough contestant there. I'm quite worried.
All right. Well, we'll find out if you have reason to be worried when game number two starts after this. Do you ever feel stressed out? Do you ever feel the need for some relaxation? Well, if that has affected you, Eleanor, or our champion, Scott, then have I got the prize for you. Check it out.
Now available for your home, a HealthWave Industries toning table designed to promote circulation and inch loss without costly club memberships. Moves easily from room to room. Alex.
And we'll show Eleanor and Scott where we can find that prize on the board, hiding behind door number two, the massage table. We'll close that one, and we will open two other doors for your benefit, Eleanor, because you're going to get to pick first in this game. 3 and 19 are open, and we've got a holiday not in Paris, but in Puerto Vallarta in this game. So go to work.
Okay. All right, let's start with number 20.
Luggage.
For that trip. And let's see if there's a match for the luggage at number 11.
Wild card, making it an automatic match. The other luggage at number 13. Slide it into position, please, and we'll open these three doors. Pick again.
Okay, how about number 6?
Puerto Vallarta Fiesta.
Ooh! And a match or a wild card under number 10.
Nope, that's the massage table. Oh. Scott?
Oh, I believe we saw the massage table under number 2 in our opening round, and number 10 for the match, please.
You have it. Well done. Massage table, 2 pictures. Go again.
Okay, let's look under number 8, please.
Green tick.
And we'll see if we can match that up under number 17, please.
Nope, an antique library globe. Eleanor, what do you say?
All right, how about number 5?
Number 5 sounds good to me. Golf clubs.
And number 22.
Antique library globe. That's 2 times in a row you do that. You set him up, Scott.
Yeah, boy, it makes it easy on me, Eleanor. Number 17, please.
Antique library globe.
And number 22.
Antique library globe. Yeah.
Thank you.
Another prize for the champion and another look at the puzzle. Select.
Number 16, please.
Green take.
And I think we saw that under number 8.
Green take, makes it a match. Insurance for you.
I think I better take the luggage. Seems silly, but I think the time is running on and we might get wiped out here.
What do you mean by we might get wiped out?
I might hear that buzzer and you'll take my green tick away before I can have a chance to do anything with it.
This man is sharp. That's why he's won about $12,000 in prizes so far. Let's open it up.
Johnny on the spot.
Is it Johnny on the spot? No, it is not. Pick again, Scott.
Said it too quickly. Something like that, though. Well, let's look under number 9, please.
Diamond necklace.
See if we can match that under number 15, please.
Nope, there's the Puerto Vallarta Fiesta. Eleanor, if you've been paying attention, you can make a match, and you may be able to solve this puzzle.
I wish I'd been paying attention. How about number 6?
For Peavy.
And number 15.
There's the match for the trip. Now, that's a good prize, Eleanor.
Good.
Look at the puzzle, remember what has gone on, and solve it. Because if you don't solve it, I have a feeling Scott will if he gets control. Select again. You've got to keep making matches.
All right. Number 21.
21. Washer and dryer.
And number 23.
Nope. An electronic typewriter. Back to the champion, Scott.
Oh, let's see if we can match something up. What's under number 18, please?
Red tape.
And see if we can match that under number 24, please.
No, golf clubs. Eleanor, another break for you.
Number 4.
Ooh, electronic typewriter.
And number 23.
Electronic typewriter, well done. You came through. You were looking for the golf clubs, I think, right?
I was.
That's okay. Let's see if you can solve the puzzle.
Johnny come lately?
Is it Johnny come lately? Yes, it is. And come on, Eleanor. Well done. Scott revealed a lot about that puzzle early on. I'm glad you remembered.
Okay. Is the John and the knee and then the coxcomb and an L and an 8 for late and then General Robert E. Lee, Johnny come lately.
That's right. Well done. And as a result, you've got yourself 2 good prizes. Go, Gene.
An electronic typewriter and a Puerto Vallarta Fiesta. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles to Puerto Vallarta for a 6-night stay at the beautiful Villa del Mar Resort. Tropical gardens, pool, private beach, fiestas, dancing, amigo hospitality, and the romance of Mexico, furnished by Villa del Mar. Prizes worth $1,392.
Way to go, Eleanor. The game is yours, and now it's our 3rd and deciding puzzle coming up. Good luck to you both. Take a look as it reveals itself. Oh, Scott's in there.
Name dropper.
Looks like it. Name dropper, is that it? Sure it is. You know, I don't get to see these 3rd puzzles, the deciding game puzzles, and I would have rung it even earlier, taking a chance on name dropper. I'll show you folks at home how it breaks down. Got the nay, and then you could see the top of the M early on, and you saw the faucet, so you had to figure there's going to be a drip or a drop coming in there. Name draw and the pair. Name droppers. Scott, come and join me down here as our champion. And Eleanor, I'm so happy you won the prize and that Puerto Vallarta vacation. You get a lot of enjoyment out of that, won't you?
Thank you. I had a great time.
Good. Take care. So long, Eleanor.
Yep.
All right, champ, you ready to do it again for the car?
I'm giving you my best shot.
We're going to add 5 seconds to the clock when we come back right after this. Scott, how did you do last time in the winner's circle? Did you feel comfortable? Were you making the answers easily?
Not really, no. I only got 2 of them.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right, you're going to do better than that
today. Got to get to work today.
Here are the 15 squares. 5 seconds added to base time, so you've got a full 40 on the clock. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 2.
No.
4, 5.
No.
7, 2.
No.
10, 11.
No.
5, 10.
Yes.
13, 2.
Right.
14, 15.
No.
11, 12.
No.
8, 9.
No.
15, 8.
Right.
4.
know, you're moving along quite nicely, but you're such a polite young man that you don't want to say them quickly. You're going to have to move a little faster if you want to win the car. You were just being so easygoing about it. But you've got $13,000 in prizes. We're going to take a commercial break. Let's hear from Gene.
Some of today's participants may receive the weatherproof Konica MR640 is the perfect 35mm camera for the action photographer. Features a built-in wide-angle and telephoto lens, auto-wind and flash, plus color film, furnished by Konica. We'll be back to classic concentration in just a moment. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.